Hello, welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on managing task lists in SmartView. In this tutorial, I'll be working with task lists in the Vision sample application. I'll start by expanding task lists to display the tasks and task lists in the application. Next, I'll open a task list. The tasks in the operating plan task list are displayed. I'll step through the tasks to complete them. The first task, Vision Company Overview, is an instruction task. You can review task instructions by clicking View Instructions. When finished reviewing instructions, close the dialog box. Then, you can mark the task as complete. You can also view and select actions associated with a task in the shortcut menu. The task list progress bar is updated when a task is marked as complete. I'll quickly go through a few tasks and complete them. You can review the status of your process by creating a detailed report of one or more task lists. I'll create a report of the operating plan task list. You can include one or more users in the task list report. Next, select options for your report. You can group the report by task list or user. Select the columns you want to display. Select to display detailed task columns in the report. And choose to create the report in Excel worksheet format or PDF. When you're ready to create the report, click Finish. The report is displayed in a new worksheet. Scroll down to review its contents. In this tutorial, you saw how to manage task lists in SmartView. To learn more, visit the link shown here.